Aloha, my beautiful friends. My name is Krista Rajalaksmi-Detten and I'm here today doing this special Facebook Live on the go because I got inspired and I would like to share something with you and also invite you to something very special. So many people have asked me, Krista, how has it been with you and also, you know, two-way street in your lives? Like, how did you make this work? And when I was thinking about it, I actually came to the discovery that number one thing which really changed and shifted this was the fact that I actually started to have a different kind of relationship with fear, as well to rebuild a different kind of relationship with fear per se. So once I started that, many things started to change, and it was just almost like a miracle, like my whole life changed, you know, every area. And I have been a person in my life who has been so many times like to the core, on the floor, and I've been hurt so many times professionally as well, you know, personally, and it has been very, very difficult. And at times like that, I always built many walls around my heart and around myself. And then I found myself in a very unhappy place inside, you know, kind of my own built castle with all of these walls and lonely and all of those things, you know. And in order to change that, the first time I made like a big breakthrough was actually 2014 November, where I decided that, okay, I'm not gonna like, you know, look for my Mr. Right anymore. I'm gonna be done and I can live alone for the rest of my life. I'm just like done, you know. And as I said that, basically universe was rearranging things, and just 1 month later I met Michael, who is my husband now. We have been married for almost 3 years soon, so I'm very happily married. So it's kind of funny how things kind of turn upside down once you are not really obsessed about them the wrong way, you know. And as we got together, we actually worked through lots of different areas and ways, so that basically all the walls I had around my heart were starting to melt away and collapse, you know. So, and as Michael is also a really good sailor, I started to learn so many things from so many aspects and levels, like how to do things better and how to become a better woman in so many ways as well. So professionally, a couple of years ago, I started to do Facebook Lives, where I decided that I'm going to just rip all the layers away and I'm going to be just as real as you can and as honest as you can. I started with the crucial, crazy negative things I've experienced by, you know, being abused as a kid, sexually, later when I had abortion, or when I had several times suicide thoughts and thought to like kill myself, you know. So all of these things I brought up to the surface, shared with people, was the most vulnerable I've ever been, and you know, started to change that as well. But up till that moment, I was basically this crazy workhorse, just like going my way and not caring, not asking help, and it's like, I can do it, you know, I can do it on my own, and so on. But just think back, like if you have a driving license right now, so when you started to learn to drive, you needed a teacher who was teaching you how to drive. So there are certain things, if we want to up level, we need to have people on our side who can teach us how to do it better. So this is what I realized. I was like, if I want to change that, you know, on my captain seat, I had fear for so many years. If I want to change that position and bring in courage to that position, I have to figure out who are those mentors I can learn from and then do the change and have the courage as my captain seat with me as well. And that's what I did. And it has been crazy journey, 20 years altogether, which is like this intentional conscious, but it has been definitely worth it, and I wouldn't be here where I am today without it. And we are going through also major rebuilding processes right now with Michael in our business, Infinite Activation. And one of the core things we have discovered ourselves, as well with other people and clients we work, is that the psychology and the way you're in a landscape as an entrepreneur is very important. And if you have fear kind of, leading the way, you can't be the best you, you can't serve the best way. So this is why it's also so crucial. It's almost like your number one responsibility to figure this out. And that is why we are starting this new launch and doing this free webinar from, your journey from fear to courage. And you can find, I'll put the registration link down below here. So check it out. Me and Michael, we will guide you through this beautiful journey. And by the end of it also, you have an amazing opportunity to jump on board with the new program we built especially for you, especially right now, for the needs and desires people have right now. And we already did a little launch with this, and it was a nice success. And we are so excited to see how people will do once they put all these combined experiences and distilled knowledge which we put into that program into action. So thank you all. And if you are really struggling with something, let me know and let us know. And one thing I really would ask you, if you feel that fear is an issue in your life or in someone else's life, please share this invitation to the webinar. Let them register. And even if they can't, be there, just register and you'll get some additional information later. So please do that. And this way you are responsible to make this world a better place and also be part of creating the golden wave. And also start to create two-way streets for you, for your family, for your loved ones, and everyone who is important. Thank you so much with this little presence. I see some people are here too. And all the best. Stay safe, stay cool, and let's go through this with courage as our captain. Mahalo.